Hey, laughing stock. Do y'all have any garlic scapes?
Gonna pop some scapes. Almost got 20 full rows of garlic. I'm a hun, looking out for vampires. I'm gonna make some pasta.
Walk around the farm like, wow, we got a big crop. I'm so pumped about veg from the laughing stock. It's a cold winter, not so many beasties, so pests be like, bang, that's a big fluffy doggy. Rolling in hella deep, headed to the filtery. Dressed in my farmer garb, making sure they don't see. Looking a bit closer, leaves a little yellow. We roll organic, only play a mellow. Fish poop. Chemicals don't make sense.
Bag it.
Popping it, chopping it, about to go and get some compliments. I'm tossing up the pasta, salt and pepper, it's gotcha. I'm chewing and grooving, man, savoring the flavor. Loving every bite, I'm hella happy, it's delicious. I'ma take a grandma style, I'ma take a grandma style. No, for real, ask your grandma, can I have a recipe? Cast iron pan is hot and ready. Throw in the garlic scapes, maybe kohlrabi. I had some strawberries, they bought some strawberries. They bought a head of lettuce to go with the raw berries. Hello, hello, my little herb fellows. George Warmer got nothing on my grill game. Hell no, I fatty up some lean beef. Leave it just a little red. The foodies be like, oh, he got the grass fed.
I'm gonna pop some scapes. Almost got 20 full rows of garlic. I'm a hun, looking out for vampires. I'm gonna make some pasta. I'm gonna pop some scapes. Almost got 20 full rows of garlic. I'm a hun, looking out for vampires. I'm gonna make some pasta.
What you know about rocking a hoe in your hand? What you know about doing it again and again? I'm digging, I'm digging, I'm searching for the earthworms. One man's trash, that's another man's compost. Think of granddad, if I was fixing that old Ferguson. Cause right now, I'm on top of her son. On that laughing stock farmstead, weeding the garlic. I'm not a duck, I'm not searching in that garlic. Pesticide, herbicide, fungicide, ecocide. I'll take those local organic veggies in a second, make a finger licking. With capers and scapes, it'll be finger licking. I hit the potty, rock the potluck with that finger licking. They be like, oh, okay, pesto, hella tight. I'm like, yo, that's real cooking done right. Limited emissions, it's a simple decision. But $50 for a full day of work. Avoiding farm again, getting swindled and jerk. Tasteless veggies, less nutrition dense. Take the case of the tomato. Buying a hothouse hybrid instead of heirloom is a hella don't. Cheap game, come look through my telescope. Trying to live at large and ya hella won't. But farming's hella dope. Laughing stock. Popping scapes. Cape Girardeau Mo, yeah.
I'm gonna pop some scapes. Almost got 20 full rows of garlic. I'm a hun, looking out for vampires. I'm gonna make some pasta. I eat my vegetables, I feel incredible. Not like some old goat, got it from the farm just down the road. I eat my vegetables,
that's right,
I feel incredible.
Like Iron Man,
not like some old goat, got it from the farm just down the road.
Let's go!
I'm gonna pop some scapes, I've got 24 rows of garlic. I'm a hun, looking out for vampires. I'm gonna make some pasta.
Are you gonna eat those vegetables?